Latvia, and I would like to invite you to visit my country because we are so close to Norway and we are so close to Scandinavia that it would be a lost opportunity if you wouldn't do that.
Hi, I'm Agnes from Golovin's DMC in Riga. The Baltic countries are perfect for your meetings, seminars, events.
If there are two things you should experience in Latvia, first one is Riga's central market, and the second to see city from completely different angle is kayaking through Riga City Channel.
Hi, regards from the Baltic. We fly daily from Oslo to Riga.
Well, Liepāja is a lovely city on the western shore of Latvia.
One of those is Spandrauses, which is the basically it's a pie. Vegetarian pie, I would say, but it's made of potatoes and
carrots.
I forgot my language. And it is in the UNESCO.
Jeg har vært på Jurmala Spa i Jurmala flere ganger med grupper, og jeg liker det så godt, så jeg skal faktisk gifte meg der i november og ha med hele slekt og familie og gifte oss på Jurmala Spa.
I can tell you something about Riga. It's I've been there a lot of times actually, and I send a lot of groups to Riga. It's a lot of things to do, but of course don't forget about the spa.
You are very welcome to visit Jurmala city,
so come up here.